If you've missed hunting, you're in luck. New York's DEC announced the opening dates for several small game hunting seasons, some starting as soon as 2 weeks from today. Let's break down the latest guidance on the small game hunting schedule. Squirrel season has already been cleared, but on October 1st, ruffed grouse hunting will open. That same day, pheasant, rabbit, hare, and turkey hunting is also set to begin.